Wrestling fans, it's the 15th of March 2022. Scott Hall recently fell and suffered a broken hip. Emergency surgery was performed to repair the damage. A blood clot came loose and Scott Hall suffered 3 heart attacks before being placed on life support. WWE broke the news before Raw this week. He was taken off the life support machine and lived for hours after that. WWE is saddened to learn that a 2-time WWE Hall of Famer has passed away. Condolences to his family. Rest in peace.